Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we'll be playing Greenville on Roblox. Totally awesome game. Now let's get into the roleplay. So I'm using the GTR because I really like it. I'm not sure what else I should use because I don't have much money, but yeah. It's quite cool, I really like it. This video is just first Greenville on the channel. It's really fun. Hope you guys will enjoy it. Where's this girl going? Okay, never mind. So I guess we can just roleplay, maybe. I'm not sure about that, but I just crashed. Let's see what's going on here. Bank. Not that bad. Red light. Okay. So I don't know what we should do today. I could give you guys a map tour if you would like. I will start from that side all the way on the other side of the map and start heading down towards the map, the main areas. Just start heading down this way. So I can give you the map tour or heading down to the side that I'm gonna start at. And I'm pretty sure it should be a little bit further down, yeah. We'll start from like that back corner. Go all the way down. So this map is actually decently big, I'm surprised. But let's just start on this side of the road. It's not too big, it's just the normal road. As you head down, there will be a little bit of trees. And if you see that, the road's getting bigger. And the road right here actually leads to this place here that is called the Infinity Health Center. So I'm guessing this is like maybe a therapy center possibly. Then over here it is, I'm not sure what this is, but it's just a normal building, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, and then if you see down towards the houses, there's houses like this. You can like walk up to them and buy the house. It's quite cool. Like if you do this, let's say I just want this house, this loads in, you can lock your house up here. And that's quite cool, I really like it. Let's head over there. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. Let's head back over there. So we are on our way to the other side of the map, I'm guessing. I'm going to think. It's the same thing down with all these houses. I know that there's one house in the whole game that you cannot buy. It's this modern house. I'm not sure why, but it's quite cool. Okay, I'm gonna crash. Yep, I'm gonna crash. So this game is technically based on real life, I'm guessing. So over here, why do I keep on hitting stuff? Okay, so over here, you'll see that I'm pretty sure this is the school. I don't know why, but you used to be able to enter it. But like with cars, you could just drive. Me and my friends always did this. But yeah, so this is just the school, Greenville High School. It's pretty cool. I don't think no one really uses this. It's a cafeteria. So no one really uses this. And yeah, I'm not sure, but let's head on to maybe the a different part of the map. So those are the houses. And let's just head back down this way. So let's just pass the street. I play mobile on Greenville, so it's quite simple. So over here, it's the same thing on this side. On this side of the map, they have these small little shopping centers, I guess. And it's the same thing with the houses. If you head down here, we have a health center or a hospital. And then I'm pretty sure I missed that. But if you head, there's some moving happening there. But okay, so I'm pretty sure if you head down this way, you will see a car wash, I'm pretty sure. So here's more like shopping centers and then the car wash. So I know that this is so there's commercial vehicles and customer. Let's see how detailed this is. Let's see this first person. So the rapid wash costs $30. automatic. I don't know what that says. But if you just drive through, it's quite simple. You can just drive through like this. And on the other side, when you enter out, you can like zoom out, and your car is actually pretty shiny. So that's kind of cool. Over there, I'm not sure what that is, but I'm pretty sure this is another. This is a salon, so you can get a haircut there and stuff. Not actually, but just like role play. You guys know the deal. If you start heading down this way, you will see that that's the hospital, and then there's a subway here and a twist. So there's this subway here. Why do I keep on hitting stuff? Okay, so if you see, there's a subway. Nothing to signal, it's called Super Witch. It's like this. Let's see, we can grab that sandwich. Eat the sandwich if you want to. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, there's just trash cans over there. I don't know what's going on over there, but something happened for sure. If you head down this way, then you have a twist. It's like a cafe, I'm pretty sure. Not really sure, but it's like a cafe. It's quite simple. They had an update that, because the roof was so low, no one could enter. They have fixed it finally. It's really cool. It's like a normal cafe. Then if you head down over here, I'm not gonna roleplay, I don't know why. Then we have a gas station and a kind of sitting place. This gas station is quite simple. If you have an electric car, you can park here in a tank. But here, if you have a gas car, you can click on it and then it'll say fill up. So my car's filled up. And on mobile, there will be this white bar down where it says miles per hour or SPS or kilometers per hour. Then if you start heading down this way right here, there's a daycare. That's the daycare. And then there is a fire station and police station. I know that on PC, if you click this button somewhere over here inside the building, this button, it doesn't work for mobile, but it turns on the tornado sirens, I'm pretty sure, and it like you can scare citizens. I'm not really sure. And the police station is quite simple. It's pretty big. And yeah, all right, now let's start heading down this way. This way is the same thing like the houses, so there's no really a point going down that way. If you start heading down this way, you'll start to see that there is a lot of stuff everywhere. It's quite cool. There's a farm right here. Normal report there. This is another street that you can just drive down on. And yeah, if you keep on heading down, there's another farm here. This is like a private farm, I'm guessing. And then if you head down this way, it's not that much, but it's like a few farms combined, I'm guessing. And yeah, so for some reason my friend says that the chickens attack you, or the cows. I don't know if that's true, but maybe. I guess I can show you the rest of the map. I've seen better maps, but it's really cool. Ooh, there goes a Urus. But there's another farm. There's also another road down this way, which I'm pretty sure is a shortcut. There's more houses down that way, like all of the other spots. Here is some lights. And then over here, this is a bank that is called Fox Mountain Bank. You can like drive up rope, like grab whatever you need. Just drive and drive back around like this. Ooh, someone got pulled over. Fine. Okay, now there's some warehouses, another shopping center, maybe like a Mexican burrito shop, some Greenville Square, a normal shopping center, and that's it for that. I'm pretty sure over here it's just like a kind of truck kind of area. If we head down here, it is another. Here's Joe's Repair Collision, toys for trucks. I haven't been here yet, but this is like some technology center, I'm pretty sure. Now, I'm pretty sure if you head down this way, they made the map much bigger. It's more realistic. I really like it. And then if you head down this way, you can see that there's actually, they added the, I'm guessing it's like an Amazon warehouse. I don't know if it's this exact spot, But this might be an Amazon warehouse, I'm pretty sure. Or that's them. Yeah, that might be. This is the Amazon warehouse. And over there, it's like another warehouse. I also added a Best Buy that's called Just Buy. Yeah, this, I'm pretty sure, is the Amazon warehouse. Or this might even be some, I don't know, maybe, what is it, the court, possibly? This is another one of the warehouses. Some of that, there's another warehouse. It's just a lot of warehouses in this game, there's not much. But then if you go over here, there's the Just Buy, there's a tire shop, there is Jimbo's subs and wraps, light power, some tour shop, Mexican cruise, yeah, tour fan shop, and that shop. Over down, if you head down that way, it's another gas station, over down that way, and then there's an airport. Here's another gas station. It's quite cool. Pretty sure this is a gas station. And there's another warehouse down there. Now, if you start heading down this way, you will see a lot more trees and cool kind of areas, I would say. You go down this way and then head down over here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Then over here, we have another different type of bank and some... out of here, there's another gas station and a McDonald's. It used to be a McDonald's, but now it's a Burger King. And over here, I missed this house, but there's a huge farmhouse down there. It's not that big, just the farmhouse. You see that area right there in front of me. That's the farmhouse. And over here, I'm pretty sure this would be kind of like a, not a cafe, but somewhere where you would go for like a cool lunch. And then that's pretty much the map. Then there's spawn, civilian spawn. Yeah, that's pretty much it, I'm guessing, for this, I would say, Greenville map review. And yeah, I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is it. It's quite cool. I guess if you guys liked the video, smash the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next in the next video. See ya.